Hey everybody, welcome back to Crypt, the NecroDancer. So, I was going to do the daily, but I fucked it up earlier on in the day. So I think what we'll do is just do an all zones mode with Cadence. And I put on random soundtracks, so we should get all different musics instead of it just being the regular soundtrack, which is fun. Right, so name of the game, let's get some bombs. Bat, don't run from me for too long. Nice. Okay, good. So let's see if there's some bombs in this little cavity. Nah. Yeah, so we're gonna... I guess it's not the daily. We can kind of practice doing some stuff. Like, for instance, killing shopkeepers and, you know, not fucking with the ship. Maybe attempt to do some more advanced strategies, like actually getting the leprechaun this time. I say advanced strategies, but you know, just strategies that people can do that I can't. Is that a potion? That is a potion, I think. Fuck. So yeah, I'm using a bomb here. Because the potion's pretty much, you know, it's going to carry me far. So, 1-1 potion, not bad. If I could get another bomb for that crap wall, or maybe a shovel, we'll be in a good spot. But aye, not bad, not bad. Good start. Good, and what do we have in our chest? An apple! Nice. Ooh. It's quite a lot of coins, 72. So we want a stack of 100 for our leprechaun to spawn, which is going to be a 3x multiplier. My friend Problems IRL, very good at the game, he said 3x multiplier and just kill the red dragon and that should give you enough. Unfortunately, I took too long, so we're just going to have to leave. Try and keep that multiplier going. So bomb trap. Ah, bomb, yes, good, good, good. The more bombs we can get, the better. Oh, balls. Fuck. This is bad. Okay, we're back in. Shit, man. Let's use a bomb here and see what's what. Okay, so the health shop. I'm gonna be risky and say titanium spear. Takes us to half a heart, but with the spear, I feel a lot more confident. Now, what I need to do here is crack this wall open so that this guy doesn't one-tap me the minute I walk past him. And for this fella here, I'm just going to push him down the hole. Because that'll open it up for the next level. Ooh, torch is nice. Bomb. Oh, 3 bombs? Shopkeeper can die. Get blood weapons, not a good idea, I don't think. Give her health solo. You know, we'd end up probably wasting our potion. Fuck. Ah, interesting. So we got the titanium crossbow thing. I'm gonna do it. It's an interesting weapon. Requires a reload. Fuck. Right, well, there's still a chance. There's still a chance this run can go well. So there was a bomb in that crate. So this thing does 2 damage at distance or close up, I think. It works like a dagger close up, so there's nothing I need, of course. Alright, good. As long as I keep reloading, we'll be fine. Fuck. So what are we looking for next? A shovel would be good, or at least a good... interesting one. So that one's the one where you have to fight all the stuff, I think. Yeah, if I pick any of these, I mean... Do I do it ballsy style? Fuck it. So I use the pacemaker there because it lets me jump around like this for like 30 seconds without abiding by the beat. It just makes it easier for me to deal with. That's how you do a leprechaun! There we go, that much better! It's much easier, I didn't use the full amount of space, which would have given me a lot more money, but... Alright, good. So we got the potion. We got the crossy. We've got money, we've got a bomb, we've got a... It's all looking good. That was lucky. Oh no. I just wasted a potion. We don't have the potion anymore. Shit. So we got the Boots of Pain, which does half a heart of damage to you, but, you know.
Here we are.
Ups and downs, up peaks and troughs. Fuck. I'm fucking this up. That was not smooth. Not smooth at all. Shit. Dad was all... All right. This dragon is dead. Sell one of your items. Fuck the boots. We'll just take the money for them. We'll get a pair of boots soon. Still no shovel either. If I finish this run with like 5k gold, I'll be happy. That's a good basis to start from. I think we do enough damage to do piercing as well, which is why those armadillos are dying in one hit. Free monies! Okay, if we get the wine boots, I'll be very happy. It's a shame we wasted the potion though, with such low health. But that's the thing that it will improve with experience. Money's building up. We're doing well, we're doing well. Ooh. I'd quite like to get a bomb to blow this up. Because there won't be much heat. In fact, will that blow both of them up? Nah. It's a shame. If I had a bomb and I'd blown the shrine up, and it should give me a ring of peace, I think. Fuck it, let's just leave. Right, shopkeep. Is this bombs? Yo! Fuck. Nice. And our money's still building up, which is really good. I'm still proud of myself yesterday getting to zone 4. Like, that was unexpected. I really didn't expect to get anywhere. I think we stick with the weapon we have, honestly. Double apples? Wait, what? Oh, because I hit the fucking thing. That's fine. So what happened was, I hit the mushroom instead of moving. So it wasted my frost charm. That's fine actually, because it means I can use the apple, then go back to the other one. Instead of wasting them all. Did we look into the shop? I can't remember if we've seen. No, we didn't. It's worth going in just to see if there's any of the mushrooms. Alright, good. Let's get a fucking move on then. So we got 4 bombs, an apple. Ooh. Let's try and flawless the boss this time. When we get there, of course. Let's not jump the gun now. Are those explode mushrooms? Yo! Good. Still no shovel though. Maybe we'll find a shrine that we can get a shovel. I wouldn't particularly mind bigger levels for the sake of a shovel. Good. Okay, he opened the shrine for us, or at least the whatever you want to call those, the portal, the warp. Which contains glass shop. Good. So let's see what's in here. Ooh, a random item. Come on, man. Oh, it's good. I spent all my money. Again, though, it's not about the money. It's about survival. Which I now have a lot of. Good weapon that breaks too easy. Shit. Pay attention to Tam. Is that a... What is that? Oh, it's that. Do we have the time to get out? Fuck. Okay. We're still alive. Ah, balls. He's almost dead. Alright, good, good. Right, I don't know what this soundtrack is. I've never heard it before. But we have ample range. And of course, we don't need to worry about the fire because we have the wine boots. Not what we're looking for. So we could leave if we wanted to, but I think it's wise to probably just spend a bit of time, get a bit of money together. That was a palaver. That was far too much effort to kill that one guy. But here we are. I like how that just auto-kills them. Instead of knocking the skeleton off the horse. Fuck, that wasn't very smart. Bomb's good. The only thing that's gonna kill us is really just bad play. I've no idea what you get for blowing this up, so I'm gonna do it anyway and see. Oh, you got Ring of War. That's what we have! Nice. I could go and bomb the shop, but I'd rather keep my bombs at this point. For something that may contain food. Not that it matters, look, we can open pretty much any container with just our weapon. Horses kind of stuck. Oh my god. Nice. The nightmare is dead. Oh no. It's fine. Living the dream. I have no armor as well. That's kind of bad. You would expect to have some sort of armor at this point. I should maybe have spent a bit of money in that shop. Shriner thing. Maybe I'll be lucky here. Okay. Bomberos. Oh, fuck this guy. I don't even care anymore. There we go. Got him. Got him in the end. We have enough bombs. And that's just done with this level. Fuck. Alright, well, zone 3. Good. Don't really want the whip. Okay. One enemy at a time. Unless there's more than one, then several at once. Oh! That's certainly armor, alright. Away you go, Mr. Tortoise Man. Good. It's not, you know, it's not over yet. We still need health. Is there no shrine here? Or, well, you know, crack wall to take me to the place that has all the good stuff. I don't think there is. Unless I'm missing it. I'm just wasting money at this point. Yeah, we leave. Alright, Coral Riff. I can do this. Woo! I'm gonna go with the purple chest. I'll take a fireball spell. Alright, zone 4. Killing them in one hit's pretty good. Shouldn't have done that. Should not have done that. Okay, there's a crack wall there. Oh. Instant fucking cheese. Right, the dragon's easily dead. And he opened the shrine for us as well. Which don't really need. Bombs. So the bomb goblin dropped his fucking stuff. Alright, let's just keep it going. And the red chest could have food, importantly. Oh my god, it's good. It's good. It's exactly what we needed. So I guess we just leave. Right. Ooh, those little jelly babies at the end there are kind of tough. Okay, that was a lot of enemies to deal with at one time. Fuck, I forgot my shovel sucks. We need a better shovel if we're gonna, well I mean, not now. The run's gone on too far. Do I have a chest or a box? Cheese! Might as well just eat it now. Can't take it with you. Still haven't used the fireball spell either. Fuck. Okay, it's all getting very scary. Ooh. Ooh. I think this just gives you glass armor. Oh, wait, I didn't mean to do that. That's not what I wanted to do at all. Oh, fucked it again, man. Well, at least that means that I can't die in one hit, at least. But all my shit breaks very easily. Fuck, that was not what I meant to do. I meant to put a bomb down, but what I done is I touched it instead. At least our money doesn't go down anymore. Shit, man. Alright, we're so close to the end, though. That was some bullshit, yo. Right, so armor broke, so basically I fucked myself. Oh, come on now! Oh, what the fuck, man? Shit. Well... fuck me, man. I still need to practice my late game. Definitely. Anyway, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, leave a comment, all the usual good stuff, and of course, I'll see you next time.